Your brain. Go right to the brain. Make sure we keep the brain. Just put let the brain see the card. All right, I want you to get a mental picture of that card, Oliver, in your mind. You got it in your mind? Good. Now I want you to rip that card up, Oliver. Tear it up into little tiny pieces. Just pretend it's your report card. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, just rip it up. All right. Just do this quickly because there's a show going on. All right, rip it up. But whatever you do, Oliver, do not rip the real card, just the card that's in your mind. One time a kid really ripped it, was pretty mad. All right. Oliver, would you Oliver! What are you laughing about? You are in deep yogurt, buddy. What happened over here?
He said,
I don't blame it on me. I said the one in your mind. Oh, man. Come here, kid. Oliver, any lawyers in the family? All right, now that Oliver, lawyers, quick hand. Oliver, that was not your fault. Not your fault. Whose fault was that?
Yours!
You don't have to say it like that.
Yours!
That was my fault. I'm the one that picked you to come up here, so, you know. I'm the one that told you about that ripping one. That was my fault. All right, you just pick a different card, anyone you like. Don't let me see. Just take any card you like. Okay, don't let me see it. All right, do you like that one? Do you want to change your mind? You're happy with the mind you got? Excellent. All right. Show everybody else the card. Don't let me see it. All right. He's going to show. Did everybody see the card?
Yeah!
All right. Oliver, I need you to write your name in big letters right across the face side of that card. Don't let me see the card. Just write. This is the face side right here. Right. No, no, it's okay. You can write on it. This is not a joke. Go ahead. We did that joke. This is the new joke. Just write your name in big letters right across the face of the card. Don't let me see the card. Okay, did you write on it? Okay, here, write on your card, but don't let me see it. All right, just write on your card. What? All right. Just pick it up. Okay, write on the card, really, Oliver. Just don't let me see it. It doesn't matter. All right, look, everybody can see that Oliver wrote on the card. There's no way for me to know which card Oliver picked. The backs of these cards are not marked.
Who's
I had to double check. I thought it was a two of diamonds. Okay. So now, Oliver, just to make this fair, because some people are thinking I'm cheating, what we're going to do is I'm going to shuffle up my cards. I want you to shuffle yours. Go ahead. Just mix it up really good. Yeah, just do the best you can with what you got. I got it. All right, thank you. All right, Oliver, say stop whenever you like. Right there? Put your card back. Face down. There you go. Excellent. Do you know how to shuffle cards? I'm going to have Oliver shuffle the cards. Good, but don't mix them up. That's sometimes they just go everywhere. All right. Now, Oliver, you wait right here. Okay, this is the scary part. Inside of this box! Did you see that? It's like a little ripple appearing. Inside that box is one of the most vicious animals on the face of the earth. Inside that box is a deadly Siberian cobra. And in just a second, I'm gonna let him out. Now, Oliver, I think you should stand back a little bit. It makes the show look better. Alright, here we go! All right, I'm letting him out now. I don't know why I'm sweating. I already got the job. All right, here we go. Mommy! No! All right, we're going to skip this trick. I got lots of other things that we're going to do. Okay, I'm going to do it. Here we go. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I forgot.
He's inside the basket. I forgot about the basket. All right, here we go. Oh, hold on one second. Phone is going off. Yeah, no. Donald, I told you, don't call me here. I'm in the middle of the show. If you want advice, yes, I know all about calling you. I'll call you later. All right. So annoying. All right, here we go. All right. Let him out. Now, Oliver, you look a little nervous. I don't want you to worry about anything. I promise you I'm being extra careful today, especially after yesterday's accident. You guys don't want to know about that. All right. No, you don't. You don't want to know. Trust me. You want to know about it? What kind of people are you? All right. All right, Oliver, you don't want to hear this. Yesterday I was doing this trick and the snake leaped up out of the basket and bit the ears right off a kid's head. I tried to apologize, but I don't think he heard me. I'm letting him out now. Mommy! Wait. Before you do this, I forgot. There's an insurance question I have to ask you. Have you had all your shots? Good, because we don't want the snake to get sick. The snake insurance is expensive. You don't think so. All right, go ahead, Oliver. God, wait. I forgot.